The IXL Flex Diagnostic helps you understand what you know and what you can do to grow. In this video, we'll walk you through how to use the diagnostic and how you can use it to learn at your own speed. To start, sign in to your IXL account. If your teacher has assigned the diagnostic, you'll see a notification to step into the arena on your IXL dashboard. Here, you'll answer questions to show what you know. When you start, you'll get to pick between two questions to answer. Select whichever one looks interesting to you and do your best to answer the question.
What number is 1 10 and 2 1s?
But remember, this isn't a test. So it's okay if you answer some questions incorrectly. And if you come across something you've never learned before, you can click "I don't know this yet" to skip the question.
Which figure shows halves?
As you answer questions, IXL works behind the scenes to figure out what you know and will share those updates with you. If you have access to both math and language arts on IXL, the diagnostic will switch between questions from both subjects. But if your teacher has asked you to focus on just one subject, you can do so by using the filter at the top right. Select the pyramid for math or the book for language arts. This is what it looks like when your levels are all up to date, with stars in every section. It usually takes about 45 minutes per subject to get up to date, but you don't have to do this all at once. You can always take a break if you need to and come back to the diagnostic when you're ready. Once you have all of your stars, you're ready to move on to the exciting part. Based on your work in the diagnostic arena, IXL picks skills just for you that will help you grow from where you are. Choose at least 2 skills a week to work on and aim for a SMART score of 80. One last thing, remember to visit the diagnostic often. Answer just 10 to 15 questions in the diagnostic arena each week to keep getting more skills to work on, so you can continue building your knowledge.